visiting the companions of the Prophet Muhammad in Jordan.
At the gravesite of the great companion of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Rasul Rasulillahi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ila al-Yaman, Mu'adh bin Jabal radiyallahu anhu, the man who it's recordingly mentioned that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to him, Ya Mu'adh, إني أحبك في الله. That's some information about Mu'adh bin Jabal رضي الله عنه. And this is the gravesite. Where did they come? الله أكبر. Only Allah knows. Quote from Mu'adh bin Jabal رضي الله عنه. And this is his son, Abdul Rahman bin Mu'adh bin Jabal, another great companion of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in a stone chamber here, surrounded by their masjid. فَرَضِيَ اللَّهُ عَنْهُمْ وَأَرْضَاهُ وَأَدْخَلَهُمْ فِي فَسِيحِ جِنَانِهِ.